Ma'am, do we need to treat hyperlipidemia in adolescence and how do we do?
I couldn't hear you. Hyperlipidemia in?
Adolescence
Huh?
and how do we do?
How do we?
Do. I
So
mean, how do we treat?
hyperlipidemia, I said you have to know, usually she'll be obese, you have to do your lipid profile and lifestyle modification, myo-inositols, and see if she has raised HbA1c, you have to add metformin. Because these are the girls who are later going to have your CVA risk. They are more for CVA risk, so don't put them on ocipels. If they have insulin, high insulin resistance, please don't put them on ocipels. First 3 months, let them do a vigorous exercise, myo-inositols. And if she has raised HbA1c, put them on metformin.